Ever wonder what it's like to fly with the Air National Guard?
Oh my God, I feel like
But before we get to that, let's show you the plane.
This is the Ferrari of air show airplanes.
We got an up-close tour with one of the stars of the show, Lieutenant Colonel John Platt, Air National Guard aerobatic pilot.
I get to have the fun role to be able to be on center stage in front of that many people and do what I'm passionate about, which is fly airplanes and fly aerobatics. So I really have one of the best jobs in the world.
To keep John flying straight, he uses this sighting device, which he lines up with the horizon.
This basically I use as a reference to doing aerobatics, so when I'm sitting in the cockpit, I can look out the end of the airplane and use it as a reference. So when I'm going straight up into the vertical, you can see that this line would be horizontal on the horizon.
One of the coolest parts of the air show is watching the smoke trail come out of the plane.
Normal planes when they're smoking is bad, but air show airplanes, it makes it very beautiful. You can see the maneuvers and the figures that are done in the sky. So it's really something that I've looked up at the skies for 27 years.
It's time to suit up.
Right arm here. Left arm there. It is heavy.
Feels like my backpack from high school.
Yeah, right?
Your legs get buckled in as well. Time to hit the skies.
Loving this view. We got a beautiful day outside. I get to look at the ocean. Checking out all the mansions down there. I'm quite jealous. Oh my God, we're going! Side to side, upside down. Turning around. I can't even see which way we're going! Oh my God, I'm upside down. There's the ocean, except I'm upside down.
It was a wild ride, and no, I didn't even get sick. It was awesome. Well, John Klatt actually said that Rhode Island has one of the best air shows in the nation, and he said it's even the gold standard. So if you want to come up and meet up the pilots personally, including John Klatt, you're going to want to come on down. And other than that, I'm going to be live from Quonset Point in just a little bit. Back to you.